The ice castles in Dillon won't be around much longer. This popular winter attraction is going to be closing next Saturday, March 9th. It's been around since December. Well, since then, thousands of people have visited. It's really awesome. It took 25 million pounds of snow to create the sculptures. If you would like to check it out, you will find a link to tickets at cbsdenver.com.